I'm super excited about Juan's new book, Magic Rainbow. And if you got the chance to see him live, then you can absolutely understand my enthusiasm. I think we're privileged that Juan is not just one of the greatest magicians of all time. We're privileged that he's actually willing to share with us his knowledge. There are only two words that should convince you to buy this book. Those words are Juan Tamariz.
Hola, yo soy Mac King. That's really all the Spanish I have. Hey, I just wanted to mention real quick that I just finished reading Juan Tamariz's new book, and man, it is phenomenal. I mean, it's giant, number one. It's giant, so much information in there. I was particularly interested, though, in his thoughts on combining comedy and magic. And man, if that's your interest, too, this is like graduate studies program in combining comedy and magic. He's the greatest. I love you, Juan.
Thank you.
The Magic Rainbow is a book that you're going to return to again and again and again. And it's not surprising, really, because Juan has tried to distill decades of knowledge into its pages. And there's a lot of really deep thinking there that you will only truly understand the significance of as you return to it time and time again as your own performing career develops.
Juan Tamariz is a modern master of magic. I've been lucky enough to see him perform in person many times, and two of my favorite books are The 5 Points in Magic by Juan Tamariz and The Magic Way by Juan Tamariz. Both of these books are theoretical, so you can imagine my excitement when The Magic Rainbow was published in English. This book is incredible. It's every single thought, every theory, every idea that Juan Tamariz has about magic is in this book. He's given us everything. You can see the passion that Juan has for magic in every page. It gives us an insight into the depth of thought that he puts into his magic. It's like looking through the eyes of a master and seeing everything. Reading this book will make you a better magician, and it will inspire you to keep going in magic.
If ever a performer has achieved the status of grandmaster, we have to consider Juan Tamariz right at the top of the list right now, simply because his performances and his documented work is required study for all of us. Here we have the most extraordinary publication to start off 2019, and I, for one, am very excited about this, and I'm sure you are too.